Special keys. Let us now learn about some special keys. The special keys are used to perform some special functions. Some of them are marked in the following picture. Enter keys. The enter key is pressed to move to a new line. There are two enter keys on a keyboard. Space bar key. The space bar key is pressed to give space between two numbers, words, or letters. Caps lock key. We can type the letters in capitals by pressing the caps lock key. Backspace key. The backspace key is used to erase data. It erases anything typed to the left of the cursor. Delete key. The delete key can also be used to erase data. But unlike a backspace key, the delete key erases data to the right of the cursor.